It was a real mixed day for commodities overall, even as wheat futures find strength. Michelle Rook has more with Arlan Suderman in Markets Now.
Grain markets on Tuesday closing mixed. Arlan Suderman with StoneX joining us. And Arlan, kind of a complete reversal of what we saw in Monday's session in the grain close, but was some of that profit taking and some technical jockeying or what?
Yeah, the technical jockeying is probably a good way to put it. We start off with Monday, and what we saw Monday was soybeans really pushing strongly higher, wheat screaming lower. The algos were really trading the momentum to the downside, really probably overdid it. And the reason they started selling the wheat was because we kind of got out of the market for China. China pulled back and let the prices come back to them. Market started down and the algos really took it down then and punished that market, overdid it to the downside. Then this morning when we were unable to take out the yesterday's lows, the buyers started coming back in. That's when end users start stepping back in, a little bit of export shopping perhaps, even domestic. Then you have the speculators, the algos coming back in to take it the other way. I think the key note of interest in wheat is yesterday's lows held, but so did the highs for the most part, especially in Chicago and Kansas City. So we're establishing a trading range in here. The key is, have we put in the bottoms? And that's what to be determined. Of course, corn's just following, and soybeans kind of establishing their own trading range till we know more about South American weather.
Yeah, I was going to say, we're still in a weather market, though, in the soybeans, aren't we?
Yeah, very much so. Not enough damage to sustain a rally right now. But at the same time, there's enough concern to support the market.
The other factor was soybean oil fell following crude oil. So that was another factor on Tuesday in beans, wasn't it?
Sharp losses of crude oil, the new five-month lows, certainly weighing on soy oil, another factor adding weight to the soy complex.
All right. And just quickly, a third day up in cattle, is the bottom in?
I don't know if we can say that yet. Hopefully that's the case. We're looking for a steady cash market this week, so that would help support the board.
A pleasure as always, Arlan Suderman with StoneX, and that is Markets.